Hey, what's up, guys? It's me, Finn, and, yeah. So, and I haven't posted in a bit. And it's gonna be the same old story. Honestly, I don't have a reason this time. I guess I've just been lazy to upload, so that's sorry on my part. But, Merry Christmas to you all, or at least who watches this on Christmas or the day after. Today I'm recording it on Christmas, and it's gonna be uploaded really late because I had to do a bunch of stuff with my family. But, now it's time to, well, do the video. I said I'd do one for Christmas, and, I don't have anything Christmassy or any Christmas games, but I decided to go ahead and still do that Dragon Ball video when I needed to. And, well, I don't really know what to show off of really. I know I need to show off his supers and all that, and how to use his supers well. Because I'm getting better at the game, and I want to try and do combo guides. It'll be difficult for me, but it works. But for this video, I'm just going to be going through fights with a team of Gogeta, Blue, Broly, and Bardock. I used to be an old Bardock main, so trying to get back into using him, because boy, is he fun to play. Him and Cooler are beatdown characters, as I like to call them, where their attacks just look ruthful or wrathful. And that's probably my favorite thing about them. That's literally the only reason why I use Bardock and Cooler. But, I mean, hey, screw it. Why not? I'm gonna be running all their color 12s because, personally, this is my absolute favorite color in the game, is their color 12s. Well, for most of the characters. For Bardock, or for these three people, yes. But for other people, like, I'm gonna say the Vegetas, I don't really like their color 12s. Well, not fully true. I don't necessarily hate, I didn't mean it anymore. Screw it, it works. But, one that I don't necessarily mind is, Base Vegeta's Color 12. And, I don't really like Hits, because it's really just a darker version of his color. His color 2. And I don't really like 18s. But that's it. I like all the others. There's a little secret. If you spam, well, if you're on Xbox, it'll be either the bumpers or the triggers, and then if you're on PS4, it'll be trigger or bumper one, bumper two. But you can spam them sometimes, and you gotta do quick though, like at the beginning. God, I can't do it. But if you spam the bumpers, you can get your second character to go first. You spam the triggers, you can get your third character to go first. I haven't done it in a bit, but whenever I first found that out, I was astounded, because, well, it's something small, but it's so cool a secret. And just like what I said in my last video, Broly is really fun to play. I know how to use the original Broly, but this one, I'm just a lot better with. He is personally, like,
Goku
my brand new
the only
man.
Super Saiyan. There's another one right here. Get ready! Right now! Come on!
That was a good one. That's fine.
Try to get no.
Should I take it from here?
Try this! See where this is going? Try this!
Not bad.
Now!
Not bad.
Quick. I'm thinking about doing something new. I want to try and do a comment question for everybody. And I guess for this video, what is your favorite part about Christmas? It could be food, dinner with your family, it could even be presents. Or talking with your friends about what you got, or flexing on your friends for what you got. But for me personally, it's family. But I want to hear what you guys think is the best part of Christmas. So just say it in the comments below. I don't know if it's just me, but Trunks' art looks a lot like Super Saiyan 2 Goku's.
A fierce showdown is about to begin!
Gogeta is an awesome character. He is probably, I want to say him and Broly are probably two of the easy, more, it's really hard to say this without sounding, I don't know how to put it. Well, okay, the long and short of it, I feel like Broly and Gogeta are the two easy characters to try and TOD, or Touch of Death, which pretty much means you take out their entire life bar with a single combo. And I feel like Broly and Gogeta are the easiest characters to do that with. I could be wrong. I haven't done one yet, but that's just pretty much how I feel about these characters.
No.
Sorry, son. That was the best combo I've ever done in this game. Dude, I'm doing it again.
Is that all you got?
Yes. But that's what I mean about him being a beat-down character. Like, just the way his moves look. And that's the way he was in the show.
Well,
he was never in the show. He just had specials.
You got some crazy amounts of power. Amazing. You kind of remind me of Kakarot. Who the hell are you?
I love Bardock's voice. Well, the English Bardock voice, because Dragon Ball lesson. In Japan, all of Goku's family is voiced by the same actor. I don't know her name, but it's a female. It's Goku, Kid Goku, Gohan, Goten, Kid Gohan, normal Gohan, Kid Gohan, Teen Gohan, Adult Gohan, Goten, and then of course, Gotenks, and Bardock. And I find it kind of redundant, because some of those characters don't really, it doesn't really fit with them. Like Bardock, with the way Bardock is, and how he is once again a beat-em-up character, or a beat-down character, stuff like that voice doesn't work. Like, I'll accept it for Goku and Goten. It works really good for Goten, but not for Bardock and Gohan. But that's just me nitpicking. Seen this a bunch. That was a really slow start. Now. Yeah, I knew that happened too. That's the first time I've ever seen a combo. I can still do good with Bardock. Yeah, real quick, I know I've said this a lot before, but I am going to try and upload a lot more. I keep on saying this, I know I don't keep on doing it. I'm gonna put that on my New Year's resolution. I know it's pretty early. But my New Year's resolution, the main thing, is to post more videos, because, I do a lot first year, and do a whole lot my second, so I want to catch up in the third. Also, God, the channel's almost 3 years old, I'm impressed, actually. Is it 3? No, not 4 or 3, it's about to be, though. I can't believe I've been doing this for 3 years.
Ow. I felt that one. That's enough.
go.
You all right?
No. Yeah, that's good. Dang it. Oh well. First death.
This ends now.
Too bad it was brutal. That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to do a spin move. I love doing that for some reason. Bardock would get trumped in today's war, in today's like Dragon Ball world. He got trumped by first form Frieza. Like how strong Frieza is now. Ooh. Bardock would literally get just one tap. He would get just tapped before he would die. Do you guys think that the renders of Gogeta and Broly look weird? I know they made it different because of the way the movie looked. So they made the renders for Broly and Gogeta a lot different. Some people like them, some people hate them. I personally like them. Broly's could be a little better. I don't like the way the mouth looks. I don't like all the wrinkles between, by his eyes. But other than that, it looks pretty good, and I really like how Gogeta looks. I'll do ladder way. After this.
Are you ready? Let's go!
Ow, I didn't need to do my third! Come here.
Try to block it. See where this is going.
Yes! Please kill him. If he doesn't, screw it! He was right there, too. Screw it, I'm following Broly.
This promises to be a battle like none other before.
Okay. Yes! That's just so satisfying.
I don't do what you hurt.
Uh oh, thank God I popped the spark. Coming out to Black? No! Wait, what? Here goes, baby!
This next one's gonna wipe you off the face of the planet!
I like Gogeta Supers, because he can make it a 5 more.
The whole reason we fuse was to fight you, not...
I like Broly's because of the transformation. But I'd say for my favorite one out of the two, I'd have to go with Gogeta. It looks a lot more flashy. Video up before, well, that Christmas is over. You have a lot of time, Charlie. God, this is taking forever. There we go, finally. You know what, screw it. I'll just finish this fight as quickly as I can, and then I think I'll end the video there. I will post tomorrow, that is a full-on promise. And, well... I guess that's really it for news. For updates.
It's all or nothing!
Hi, Vegeta. That's so much fun.
Let's go!
be flashy, but screw it. Alright. I guess I'll finish it off.
I'm Bardock.
Seems like you're mistaking me for Kakarot.
Bardock!
You got some crazy amounts of power. Amazing.
Alright.
You kind of remind me of Kakarot.
Alright, guys, I guess that'll be it. I'm gonna do a lot more Dragon Ball FighterZ now that I'm getting a lot better. And I'm also gonna get back, I'm also gonna do, like, how to use, like, certain operators for Rainbow Six Siege. And do just normal Siege videos. It's gonna be a while before I can stream again. But I can still make a lot longer videos than me just struggling to get, like, 8 minutes or something. That's all I really have. I'm going to upload tomorrow, and I don't know if I'll either do Siege or Dragon Ball FighterZ. I'll do one or the other. On that note, I love you all, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye!